Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Dryosaurus to the parks.
Oh.